Remove two screws. Pull out the adhesive rubber tape from both sides. Lift the bottom edge of the LCD unit and slide it out. Disconnect the microphone cable. Disconnect the touch cable. Disconnect the EDP cable. Remove the LCD unit.